now, mm-hmm. but the exciting thing for us is that this newscast tonight, mm-hmm. Andre, has an international yes. flavor to it. It's nice.
Yeah, and we have viewers not only here in Northeast Ohio, not only in the United States, but across the globe.
Pretty neat.
Mm-hmm. We have a gentleman who's watching right now from New Zealand. He's a photographer, and he shot a great photo last night of the crescent moon. I said, can I use this on the air? And he said, absolutely.
Oh, great. And so what's his name? We'll say
his
hello.
His name is Don.
Don, hello.
Hello,
thanks Don.
Don
from New Zealand, and you'll see the photograph here in just a moment. But I want to start off, first of all, with the camera from Burke Lakefront Airport, because look how stunning blue the sky is. Just a few puffball cumulus clouds, and again, temperatures above normal. And things are looking good. By the way, the muckleheads have come back. So if you're anywhere near the Lake Erie shoreline, you'll probably be running into a few of those tonight. This is their last surge before finally they will be going away here in the month of October. Okay, let's spin the globe and take you to New Zealand, just in case you didn't know where it was. It is to the southeast of Australia, and that is where Don snapped this picture. Here's his Twitter handle, and I'm sorry, not Don, Roy. My apologies. Roy, after all that, too, we built you up and everything, and he's watching from New Zealand. But look at this crescent moon that he shot, and this was from New Zealand last night. And so the crescent moon will be a little bit thicker tonight, a little bit higher, but will look very similar to this in our sky tonight in the southwestern horizon. So check it out. And thank you, Roy, from New Zealand, for allowing us to show your picture. 74 degrees Cleveland, 71 in Akron, Canton. All of these temperatures well above normal. And in fact, they're going to stay that way. Look, 10 degrees above normal and a couple degrees above normal for the overnight low temperature. Anticipate more of the same for the next few. Clear tonight. Very quiet, uneventful, and again, that thin crescent moon in the southwest sky, check it out. You'll only see it for a couple of hours after sunset. After that, it goes down. So once that goes down, it's a good night for stargazing because you won't have the moon wash. 77, a carbon copy for tomorrow, sunny and warm. Let's talk about Hurricane Matthew. Hurricane Matthew is making its way now along the west coast, east coast rather, of Cuba. We'll go through the Bahamas. And it looks like the most of the hurricane models keeping the center offshore. That's important, but certainly so close to the shoreline where it is going to have a major impact even without an eyewall crossing. Some of the computer models might have it going through the Outer Banks area and then off to the northeast. And once that happens, then the cold air will come in. Until then, the temperatures will be held in the 70s. 64 Saturday, and then much cooler for some Sunday football this coming Sunday.
Very nice, Andre, and thank you, Roy, once again. Well, heading home for the holidays, you better start planning now. We're going to tell you when you should book to save the most next.